So I'm going to just download a base map right here. And as I pan or pinch and zoom, it's grabbing the data right off the ArcGIS web server. And zoom out. So we can load up different base maps. We can load up different layers. This particular one does some overlays with wind speed and direction. So not as much observed there. So we get some different readings right now in the ocean.
Earlier on today,
and there we go.
From Saudi, and he was just saying I wouldn't recognize it at all.